Now you know you guys are super late to the party. We already broke the piñata and everything.
What the crap? Put him in the ground!
Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.
Guys on a roof. You can't even really see them.
Before I took it, they were crawling up the walls.
Says you. Sorry!
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. There's the entrance. Clever. Hi, David. Just found another hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will miss that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No. It's just... it's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
When they're incapacitated. Usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job found.
Go on? No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our vision.